Hi everyone, I am Vignesh. Now I am review of the Aditya Roam 3.0. That is the S7 styled marshmallow port. Here you can see in settings about device. SMG920F model 6. He forgot to rename it, I think. And this is Android version 6.0.1. This is a build prop edit. The actual version is only Lollipop. And here you can see the storage. That is 16 GB. That is from S7. The S6, I think. And here you can see the privacy and safety. Send SOS messages, and here is the themes. Themes will be force closed, and display in the settings also force closed. These two options are force closed, and other options are working. Here you can see the lock screen security, unlock effect as sparkling bubbles. Let's lock it now. Here you can see there is a more lock screen effects. I will explore it. And here you can see the display. There is a display. Here it is. If you click on it, it will force close. Okay, that's it. Then here comes the notification drawer. This is the notification drawer. S1 style multi-window won't work, and NFC won't work. NFC is a hardware feature, multi-window is the software. Multi-window doesn't work with this because this is from the base ROM. Is from Galaxy S5 Mini, where no multi-window is supported. Multi-window is not supported. And here you can see the S Finder and Quick Connect are here, and this is the dialer. And here you can see the contacts. Here is the messaging app. No bugs in messaging. Messages are receiving fine. And here is the internet app from Samsung. This is also pretty good. Here's the voice recorder, internet, Galaxy apps. These are the pre-installed apps coming from the ROM. I have installed only screen recorder. Here is the music app. The music app is like Samsung Galaxy S6 or S7. And here you can see the S-Voice is not working for me. I don't know why. If you check this and click next, it is never going to anything. So that's a bug for me. And here is the unlock effects. More unlock effects are there. Popping colors. After selecting this unlock effect, my lock screen is light. Little bit not more. Here is the air command. For this air command, we need to have super user access. In this ROM, there is no inbuilt root access, so you need to root using king root, but I didn't, so I can't access air command now. I don't have time to take reviews of all the ROMs, so I didn't root at this ROM. And here comes the calculator, and here is the clock. Here you can see the clock, stopwatch, timer, and let me go to the camera. And this is the camera. And settings of the camera. And in this room also, the front camera has the resolution bug that I told on the motion room review. And here you can see the gallery. This also comes with the Samsung Studio. I think there's no Samsung Studio installed, I think. That's in, yes, it's installed. Yeah. And here got the email app that's preloaded. And here's the memo. And here's the smart manager from Galaxy S6, I think. This room is not a full port from S7.
It's a sound styled port. To seem like master.
Hello, S6 apps are used.
And from Google and Gmail are used.
And motion room app.
You can disable this app.
You can disable it. And I think that's all for the review. Here you can see the S Note. That's all for the device. Do like, do comments, do subscribe. Thanks for watching. I will frequently update this I will frequently update this YouTube channel if I have Galaxy Grand 2 on my hand. And one more I missed, this is a home screen. Here you have Flipboard, briefing, you can turn it on or off. And here you have green screen grid. And themes won't work. The basic theme is Samsung. You can apply only this. I can't apply it, yes. Samsung basic theme applied now. Here you can see the wallpapers now. The wallpapers are from Galaxy S7. These wallpapers are looking really good. Hats off Samsung. Okay guys, thanks for watching.